I chose this course at Cornwall College, Camborne, because I was looking for a higher education art and design course in Cornwall. I came along and had a chat with the course director, and it just felt it delivered everything that I was looking for. Very practical, but also very stretching.
I originally studied at Cornwall College as a graphic designer, and then moved to live and work in central London for many years as a publishing designer. When I returned to Cornwall, I returned with a wealth of knowledge based in the art and design industry from my time in London. And I brought this art and design knowledge to bear on the teaching that I've been doing back in Cornwall since my return.
I'm just passionate about art. I'm passionate about art. I love art, I love looking at art, and looking at beautiful art really does inspire me to create art, and this is what this course is doing. It's focusing on my practice, giving me the skills, motivating me to stretch myself and produce images and work that I'm proud and pleased of. My favourite things about this course is that it's a very small group and we work really closely together and we feed off each other. And I think together we do create better work working together.
A particular strength of this programme are our small student groups, around 15 to 20 students in every year. This ensures that each student gets a carefully curated learning experience with plenty of support and attention from the lecturing team.
So to describe this course in 5 words or less, I would say that it is creative, motivational, practical, and learning, and fun. I absolutely would recommend this course to others because it's a small group, and because it's a small group, you get much more close attention in your tutorials. The workshops are just amazing, and the tutors have time to spend with you in the workshops, talking you through the processes. You get a chance to make mistakes, you get a chance to do things over and over again, you get a chance to use the facilities anytime you like, and there's always someone there to help and support you. I came into the course with a love of art, but not much practical experience of art, but from the off, literally from day one, you come straight in, you're thrown into it, you're given the freedom to express yourself alongside the support of knowledgeable tutors who just bring you through to creating wonderful art.